thinking like, why vlog? I don't know what to talk about. Can't believe it, but it's literally been a week and a half since I moved back and started my business full time. I have had 7 shoots so far. This is going on my 7th shoot right now, senior pictures at Ringling, and it's such a weird experience. But I don't know, it's just crazy. I got the idea to start, like, I don't know what I'm doing if I'm being honest, but like a vlog video kind of thing of my journey of just starting my own photography business at 22 years old, just graduated college, and just to follow my journey. I'm not sure who's gonna want to or what, but I think it'll be cool documenting it and looking back and see if I made it or didn't. I've been thinking, like, why vlog? I don't know what to talk about. I can, like, answer people's questions and stuff like that, but topics seem super hard. And I don't know if I said this before, but I was talking to Shashko, and they're amazing. I love working for them, such a great company. Anyway, I was like, I don't know what to talk about. And he was like, talk about your journey. Talk about, just vlog your experience, your journey as much as you can. You know, people will follow it. And I'm like, oh, okay. If anything, like, this will be just for me, and it'll be out on the internet to remember, maybe show my kids, you know. But it's just, it's a scary experience. I've been shooting for 8 years and I've loved it for so long, and did it in high school and in college. And so I was always in school and always in dance when I was taking pictures. And now finally I have the opportunity to do this full time, and it's crazy and amazing. And long story short, if you guys are watching this, I want to hear what you guys think. I want to hear what you guys want to see, if you want to see the journey, the experience, the phone calls, what it looks like running the business, traveling, just falling and getting back up again and trying new things and seeing where the Lord takes me. So I'm going to my shoot right now, so I will keep you guys updated on different things. But yeah, oh my gosh, this is crazy. So I haven't used this before, and I don't know if it's in focus or how you're gonna hear me or what that even looks like, but this is just a test trial. This is crazy. Disclaimer, as you can see, I don't know what I'm doing already. Part of that video is blurry, but you know, that's okay. That's what learning is. I realized that the Canon 5D Mark III does not autofocus, so I have to sit back here. I can't move here, or I am out of focus. So I don't remember what I said in all those other videos. You're gonna just have to make it through until I sit back in some of them like this. Anyway, hope you like the content. I was thinking about yesterday being my first vlog ever, and I was like, okay, well, I'll just talk about why I started it. I'll have to do that more in detail, but I'm like, okay, let me talk about why I started this. And I was like, this isn't enough content. And it's crazy because I just feel so passionate and so jittery and so like, wow, this journey is amazing and I want to document it, and I hope I can stick to it because there's so many challenges I feel like I face. Like, I am great at taking pictures, hopefully, but I don't know the first thing about a vlogging camera. I'm probably echoing in this room right now, and I don't even know how to fix that. I don't know how to edit videos. I feel like all the odds are against me. Like, I'm a small little tadpole in this huge ocean, which it should be a pond in a sense, but anyway. And I don't know what I'm doing really. So I did it on my iPhone yesterday, and I think that's gonna have to work for now until I get a vlogging camera, if I'm really sticking with this. But I was like, okay, let me take a little video, talk about what I'm doing, and that's it. And then I started thinking, I was talking to Shashika, like I told you about, and it's crazy because I'm doing this to document the beginning of my journey. The Lord didn't show me to do this, you know, 5-3 years into my business and stuff like that. It's right now, when I literally started last week, a week and a half ago. And so I'm thinking, I have footage of literally when I first started, not a week and a half in, but right away. So if I look at my calendar, hold on 1 minute, I officially graduated in April, and in May 3rd was my first shoot ever. May 3rd, I shot for Liturgy, and that was the first shoot I did outside of, well, graduating college, and I have some behind the scenes footage of that, so here's this. So
after that, I got the amazing opportunity to go to Orlando and shoot with Keaton, and it was so much fun. I went with my best friend, Sonata Allison. She shot behind the scenes footage of that. So here's some clips of that. Dixon, and that was great, and I don't really have a lot of footage of that other than my Snapchat, which I will put right here. And so I shot Emily Dixon after that, so then we're in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 days into just starting my business. And then after that I had a couple days off. After that, I shot Jenna Wiles, and I didn't get behind the scenes footage of that, so that's another shoot. And then I shot for Callie, and I didn't get behind the scenes of that, but these are all senior pictures. So I did 3 senior pictures for the first week. I moved back home, I got into my new room, I redesigned it, I did 3 pictures, and then I shot for Elsie Swimwear this past Tuesday. So here's the footage for that. That was an amazing, fun shoot. I got to shoot with Sarah, I got to shoot with Nikki, I got to shoot with Tia, and it was my dream job. It was so exciting. So here's that footage. So now that you're all caught up to date, those are pretty much all the shoots that I've done so far. So we're literally in the beginning, the baby stages, the first start of Christine Wozz Photography. So then you saw that I did that shoot yesterday, and I just videoed a little bit of that in the car, and now I'm here videoing on my Canon, and this is just a new start, a new beginning. I don't know how the audio will be, but from now on I'm going to be shooting on my iPhone and this until I figure it out, and hopefully it'll be a good enough footage until I get what I need to do and am able to get the shots that I need to get. But other than that, I hope you guys like this first video. This is crazy. I really want this to be an encouragement, a journey of documenting what the Lord has given me, this passion, this desire to shoot and to connect with people and to just create beautiful content. I am excited to show you guys the ups, the downs, the trials, the everything. But this summer is full of trips and adventures and shooting with awesome companies and people, and I can't wait to show you guys that. So anyway, that's it for the first vlog. Let me know what you guys want to see more of. I'm just going to be documenting stuff. I don't know how often I'll post. I kind of was like maybe twice a month. I don't know if that's enough yet, but well, join me as I start this journey. Hopefully this first video won't be too bad. Subscribe, let me know if you like it. Comment below. I'd love to hear what you guys think, what you guys want to see, what you want to do. So, bye.